I'm here with Jen. He's from Kazakhstan, and tonight he came to support his big boxer, Babur Chimanov. He's like the Manny Pacquiao of Kazakhstan.
Yeah, like Pacquiao, yeah, exactly.
Biz Kazakhstandan en birinchi orinda boksing.
And you are from the great nation of
Kazakhstan.
Kazakhstan.
Made famous by
come.
Borat, but
yeah, but it's not.
What can you tell us about Kazakhstan in reality? That was a movie.
In reality, look at us. Look at these beautiful people. Look at these beautiful people. Look at this.
What?
This fighter, he was born in 1983 in our city, Chimkent, and no one made so much perfect work like him in our city. What? So we are proud of him. Inshallah, he will win tonight.
What's his record?
8-1, 8 winnings, but actually 9,
because and today it's one more.
And where did you guys come from?
Chimkent, his hometown.
Kazakhstan.
No, you came from for the fight? From Kazakhstan, that's what I'm asking.
Yeah,
where do you guys live?
Yeah.
To see our brother Willie.
Say about the fight so far.
Babur! Babur will win now. In this round, in 7, maybe 8. 7, I think. 7 is lucky. Babur is from Las Vegas, they will win now.
Light heavyweight champion of the world. It's a rematch.
If he wins tonight, he's world champion?
World champion.
How big is boxing in Kazakhstan? Is it very popular?
It's number one.
More than soccer?
More than soccer. We don't know how to play soccer, honestly. But boxing, take any Olympiads, Sydney, Beijing, Kazakhstan, Cuba.
How many gold medals do you guys have, a silver medal?
In Sydney we had like 2 gold medals, 1 silver, 1 bronze. And Beijing, I don't remember exactly, but it was a silver, bronze.
Obviously, since the movie Borat, wherever you go and you show the flag, what do people say? They quote the movie, right?
Yeah, but you know, like, for us, maybe it's a good thing, because, you know, the good thing is about it, everyone knows right now where the Kazakhstan.
Levi Martinez scores about 117-111. He has it for Campillo. Judge Jerry Rock scores it 115-113 for Shumanov.
Happiest person ever.
What?
Like,
a couple of hours ago.
Like, I don't know. I cannot even express my feeling to you, man.
What do you guys think about the fight?
Oh, it was awesome. It was fun
surprise.
To see.
Very surprised.
Right there, front row.
How about the fans? They got into it. Tell me about
they
that.
They do. Yeah, it was a lot of fun. At the end,
let's be honest, kind of it was not fair. I was all about Spain. It's true. I mean.
So the Spanish guy did not win. How do you feel right now?
The other guy has just a fake belt. He's not won.
Wow, you say he got robbed. He robbed.
I don't know, because I guess like when you tally it up all throughout the fight, I'm not sure which one.
The champion now, world champion, WBC!
Yeah, baby!
Your guys are happy you won.
Yeah!
Very happy.
Бейб, ты выиграл. Мы все болели за тебя. Вся страна болела за тебя. Кто смог сюда приехать, мы тебя поддержали, братан. От души. Ты мировой чемпион. Guys from, you know, from different countries. They came from ex-Soviet Union countries. Russia, Chechnya, Caucasus. All of them, they support him.
What do you think about Kazakhstan? Do you know about Kazakhstan?
I know Kazakhstan.
It's the ninth biggest country in the world, you know?
It's close to Tajikistan?
No, it's close, but it's close to, it's not close to Uzbekistan.
Uzbekistan?
Mongolia and Russia.
Tashkent. What would you tell boxing fans about being at a boxing event?
I would say come and watch it in person. It's a lot funner than watching it on the television.
Make sure you watch the fight, not be in a fight.
While you're watching.
Right,
what do you mean?
We just started fighting.
Who?
Well, they're gonna fight over.
Yeah, over the belt.
Over the belt.
Well, it gets close to eight.
The fans.
Well, thank you so much.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
If Borat showed up, what would you guys do to him? Knock him out in the first round. So there you have it, Babur Shminov, the Manny Pacquiao of Kazakhstan. In Vegas, I'm Elie Sekbak reporting.